I had planned to leave earlier. It's now almost 1 in the afternoon. I wanted to catch the train that leaves at 10:40. I wanted to catch the train that leaves at 10:40 when it stops in Old Town at 10:42, 10:43. I had planned to get on there in Old Town instead of coming downtown to the Santa Fe station. But there were so many things to do to get ready before I could go. Get Mom food to eat, fruit, all kinds of things that she doesn't have to work hard to prepare, just eat up and eat. And packages of already cut fruit that she can just open up and eat. And she made a special request, a chocolate popsicle. So I got her a box of fudgesicles and juice and milk and all kinds of little things that she'll need for the 5 days I'm gone, counting today. It's Friday, the 13th. I'll be home on Tuesday, the 17th. And since I couldn't get ready in time to catch the early trains, I had to come down to the station to catch the 1:43, the 1:42, which doesn't stop in Old Town up there, 5 miles up the road, 5 miles up the railroad from Santa Fe station. I had to come down here, but that's all right, because this is a beautiful location, and I don't mind being here at all. Lots of activity here. Thought I heard the trolley coming. Maybe so. There it comes. Yes. Look at that. Here it comes. That's one of the reasons I like this station. It's a good spot for train spotting. Pretty soon, I'll be getting on board my train for Los Angeles to begin a 5-day adventure in train riding. But for now, I've got about half an hour to wait, and I don't want to spend it all burning up the battery of this poor little camera. I'm in LA now with the private cars. This place where they're parked is called the Garden. That's one of the owners back there working with some welders on one of the gates for the back of his car. These are the different cars. They're private cars that people own and park here. You can see there's three rows of cars. The third one over there, the middle one, and this one. That man owns this car to the right, the blue, dark blue car, Tioga Pass. And I am just delighted to be here and to be with the car that will be my home tomorrow. And then I'll have to stay two nights in a motel and then come back on Monday. Now, along with that blue car, we will also be traveling with this dome car here, the Silver Splendor. This car you may recognize from my trip to Portland and Whitefish a couple years ago, and last spring to Miami, Washington, and Chicago. There won't be any sleepers in this trip. It's just a couple of day trips, and we have to stay in motels Saturday and Sunday night, and then come back to LA on Monday. But I've paid $50 extra a night to stay on board the Tioga Pass the night before and the night after. So that's why I've come to the garden, and I'm now, there's the back door to the Tioga Pass, and there she is in all her beauty, all her splendor. My home for the next few days.